Focus. Focus. I thought Canon was supposed to have good autofocus. Hi everyone, how's it going? You're watching my channel again, and I'm here making stuff for my channel, so in a weird way we're partners! Cool! Isn't that nice? Basically, last video, somebody asked me to do a day in the life, and so, that's what I'm going to be doing. Here it is.
Well, I guess this is a day in the life or something like that.
Look, it's me. I literally just woke up, so I probably sound and look like shit. And this is what I look like after I've washed my hair. Shower at night, wash your hair in the morning. That's how we do it. And when the morning routine is all said and done, it's time for the actual day to begin! I know I sound excited, but don't be super excited because there's not much that I do! And I realized that as I was editing this, well, I'm not that interesting, I guess. And even when I do get home, I'm just doing more of the same shit! I guess that's kind of the caveat of being a student, a master student at that. Oh my god, what is my life? But I always make sure to spend a little bit of time at least doing something that I enjoy at night, whether or not it be just goofing off, making some cool food, or just playing some games with my buds. We spend so much time being wrapped up in our day-to-day lives, the same routine, just it's easy to fall into that whole do the exact same thing over and over and over again, but we need to change things up and relax every now and then. And that's one of the more important things that I kind of value in my day. So I always make sure that I leave a little bit of time for it.
Oh, Riles, buddy. You need to keep my bees, never mind.
Hey guys, listen, you know I tried my best.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed that. It might have been a little awkward because I am not very good at editing that, but I tried my best, and also too, I have a hard time actually bringing my camera around and like filming myself when other people are around, because then they look at me and I'm like, ah, social anxiety. But if you enjoyed that style of video, then I would highly encourage you to check out SugarPine7 right here, and go check out their videos, because they kind of do that same vloggy type style deal. It's Steven Septic. He's behind the curtain right now, because the light messed everything up. He does those types of vloggy videos, and I would tell you to go check it out, because it influenced what I did over there. So, if you haven't noticed by now, I've got a dirty stash, and much facial hair. I do not grow my facial hair ever, except it's Movember. So me and a couple of the guys from my program, we banded together and made this lovely thing. And yeah, we're doing a donation page. So if you'd like to donate, then links in the description. I don't remember if we can put links on videos now, otherwise I'd say go click this lovely photo that I photoshopped together very quickly. Movember's a great cause. It started off with talking purely about prostate health. However, it kind of evolved over the years where now it's just men's health in general, and big thing for me is like, oh, they do mental health as well. So I think it is a fantastic opportunity, and I would really appreciate you to go and give us a little bit of money. Even if it's like $5, that's totally cool. Like, no pressure or anything. Yeah, but that's good because I think I got my next video. So finally, just wanted to end this video off on something that really cool happened to me. I mentioned in the last video that I do a podcast with my friend called Friends Do Stuff, and after I had posted the last video, a couple days afterwards, some people just shouted us out and they actually mentioned us on their podcast. It's called the Do You Even Podcast, where they basically podcast about podcasts, and we got mentioned, and it was like, holy shit, I'm famous! Except not really. It was kind of cool, though, because they did talk about my sensory deprivation chamber episode, where you just, like, float in some Epsom salt. It's kind of bizarre, but if you want to hear more about that, then you can go listen to my podcast on all the platforms, or you can just ask me in person, because realistically, if you're watching this, you know me in real life, and you can just ask me about that whole jazz. Otherwise, I think that just about wraps it up. If you guys have any questions or want me to do anything else, then just put it in the comments down below, and then I will check it out, read it, and do something with it. I don't even know what I'm going to be doing for my next video. Hint, hint. But that doesn't mean I still can't do other things as well. I was thinking it might be fun to just like try and explain something really quick in a minute. So if you have any suggestions for that, then put a comment in the bottom and then I will try to do my best next time to do that. And of course, thank you guys so much for watching. My channel is hopefully not going to be dead forever, but here I am recording. Ooh, it's in the afternoon, hence the curtains, but that's okay. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.